boss needs a doctor when he kidnaps a nurse. Tuesday at 4.
Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? B plus ace plus B plus all. Baseball. B plus hat. Bat. Baseball bat. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, folks, and welcome to Concentration. Our first match on the program today will be an extremely suspenseful and exciting one. And I'll tell you why, because when we get to the winner's circle, 65 seconds on the clock. Lots of time to win a car. So let's go to work on the floor. Both of our contestants have been with us before. They were with us on our last program. They're here today because we had an interrupted match. This is our current champion. Her name is Dori Strubens, and she's the champ. Nice to have you back with us. And the challenger, Madrid Uso Jr. Welcome back to you. Now, you heard my opening remarks. When we get to the winner's circle for the first time, because Dori didn't win a car last time out, 65 seconds. That's more time, I believe, than we've ever had before. You should be able to win a car. So the most important thing for you two right now is to win this first game. You are almost guaranteed an automobile. Almost. We don't give them away. You have to earn them. Here is the game board. 25 numbered squares, 3 wild cards that'll help you make matches. We've got 12 prizes, and among the prizes, something that is very useful. Tell them about it, Gene.
To embellish your kitchen cupboard stocks, Concentration is providing you with cash from which you may purchase $50 worth of groceries every week for 1 year. Alex.
Marjorie is trying to feed Pokey an orange. And the dog, showing remarkable good sense, refuses to eat the orange. I like that dog. You can find the groceries for a year on our game board, hiding behind door number 6. All right, let's show you 2 pieces of the puzzle, and we'll get some idea as to whether or not they are going to be beneficial. Number 8 and number 11. Madrid, you're the challenger. You go first in this one.
Okay, Alice, I'd like to start right at the middle of the board again at 13, please.
Number 13, skis and jackets. We're getting close to that season.
That'd be great, you bet. How about what's behind number 25, please, Alex?
An entertainment center. No match for you. Over to the champ, Dori.
I want to see what that word is there. So number 3.
Number 3. Plaque killer toothpaste. Boy, that sounds mean, doesn't it? Did you see the movie RoboCop? This is just like RoboCop. It comes in your mouth and it shoots everything down. Plaque killer toothbrush. Make a match.
Okay, let's go down to number 18 at the bottom.
It's not at the bottom. It's almost at the bottom. It's a cedar chest. Hmm. The plaque killer toothbrush, by the way, will go into your cedar chest and wipe out all wood that it finds. Okay. No match for you. Over to Madrid.
Okay, let's try lucky number 7, please, Alex.
Mattress set.
We could use a new one of those for sure. Let's see what's behind number 17.
Illuminated globe. No match there. Back to Dori.
Okay, up to the corner behind number 5.
Silver necklace.
That would be nice.
Pretty piece of jewelry.
Let's go to number 1. Let's see what's in the corner.
Electronic keyboard. No match there. Back to Madrid. This is nice. We haven't had a match yet.
How about the lower left corner at 21, please, Alex?
Mattress set.
Okay, I believe, if I'm not mistaken, that was behind number 2.
No, not there. No match for you, but I think you've helped Dori because she remembers where the mattress set was. Or does she? Does she or doesn't she?
Let's find out. Number 9.
Plaque killer toothbrush.
I just really wanted that prize.
I know you did. Pick another number.
Let's see number 3.
Number 3? That's the plaque killer toothbrush. That's a match. Nice going, Dori.
Thank you.
Head goes up there.
I can hardly wait.
You have good teeth. Take a look at these 2 pieces of the puzzle.
No guess.
No match yet?
No.
All right, select two more numbers.
Okay, down to... Let's go over to the right-hand side, number 20.
Wild card, automatic match for you.
Okay.
Where to now?
Lucky 13, right in the middle.
That was the skis and the jackets, and the match for that can be found at number 24. And so that prize goes up here, and you have another opportunity to solve the puzzle. What can you do with the help of these? Select two more numbers.
Okay, number 7.
That's the mattress set.
Ooh, was it behind 16?
No, but that's a wild card. You were very close. The other mattress set was just below that at number 21.
Okay.
So it goes up here. You now have three prizes and three pieces of the puzzle to consider. All right. It's opening up beautifully, and it's very, very important now to maintain control of the board. Dori, select.
Okay, I want to see what's in the area behind number 12.
Entertainment center.
Up to the top, number 10.
Illuminated globe. We've seen those prizes before. If Madrid's been concentrating, he should be able
to
capitalize.
Illuminated globe, Alex, was behind number 17.
That's where it was.
Okay, and then at number 10.
Number 10 makes it a match. Good going, Madrid.
Thank you, Alex.
That prize goes up there. And now we show you these two pieces of the puzzle.
Yeah, Alex.
All right.
Okay, I need to see what's behind number 6, please. Groceries for a year. I believe that was at number 22?
No, that's the silver necklace. We saw that a little while ago. Dori,
okay.
If she is concentrating and thinking about jewelry, she should be able to make a match.
Yes, I want the necklace behind number 5.
Yeah. That's it.
And the match, number 22.
Number 22 does make it a match. Now you've got another prize for your side, and boy, that's four of them up there. But can you win them? Can you get
that's
to keep
question.
Them? Take a look. Solve this puzzle. Select again.
Okay, I want to see what the little thing is behind number 14.
Electronic keyboard.
Ooh, saw that.
Yeah, we did.
Number 6.
No, I don't think so. That's groceries for a year. We go back to Madrid. Big break here for you.
Let's see what's behind number 25, please, Alex.
All right. Entertainment center.
And number 18?
Number 18 is a cedar chest. Missed it by a little bit. Back to Dori.
Number 23?
Grill and rings. That's a new prize. We haven't seen that one.
Number 2.
Number 2? No, groceries for a year. Remember now, we've got 65 seconds on the clock going into that winner's circle. All
let me
right,
see
Madrid.
Number 6, please, Alex.
Groceries for a year.
And I believe the match is behind number 2.
Number 2 makes it a match. Yes, groceries for a year up there. Now, two pieces of the puzzle for you, Madrid.
I never forget a face.
Is it? I never forget a face. Yes, it is. Madrid, way to go. Dori. Gosh, you had a lot of people out there rooting for you, and I'm sorry it didn't work out. You had a lot of prizes, too. You had four terrific prizes.
And that toothbrush, too.
And she had a shot at the electric toothbrush, and our producer reminded me that you're a dentist. Is that a good prize to have?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Does it kill plaque?
Yes, it does, if you use it. Yeah. Only if you take it out of the box.
Is this one of those toothbrushes that'll take the paint off your car, too?
Any of them will do that if you rub it long enough.
If you rub it long enough. Okay, let me show the folks at home how he solved that puzzle. We've got an eyeball staring us there. I, nef, plus fur, nipper, four plus cat, forget, hey, F plus ace, hey, face. I never forget a face. And Madrid, they're going to remember your face for a while. Come on down here because you're the new champion. Dori, it was a pleasure having you with us on the program. Enjoy the prize. Take care. Goodbye. All right, Madrid.
Keep it together now, please.
If you can keep it together, yes. It didn't work so well the last time out.
Terrible.
You won the groceries for a year. That's going to come in very handy. You've got some other prizes, too. You're well over $7,000 now. And when we come back, an opportunity with 65 seconds on the clock to win a car. We'll see if you can do it right after this.
Minute Maid with calcium. Now orange juice is even more nutritious.
We are the taste that starts your day, Minute Maid.
Healthy bodies need calcium, and every glass has more calcium than a glass of milk. It's the most nutritious orange juice you can buy.
Minute Maid.
Huggies presents our Diaper of the Year finals, and this year's winner has the judges going wild. It's improved Kleenex Huggies diapers. Huggies score big with more absorbent padding where babies need it most. And there's a new, better-fitting, tapered design. Plus, elastic waistband Huggies snuggle up to help stop leaking. It's unanimous as our Diaper of the Year improved Huggies win by a smile.
All right, Madrid, we're not going to run down the whole list of cars because you're going to have plenty of time in which to do that. Here are the 15-numbered squares. Here is the clock, 65 seconds. That, on concentration, my friend, is an eternity. Do well. Good luck. Off you go.
One, two.
No match.
Three, four.
No match.
Five, six.
No match.
Seven, three.
No match.
Two. Seven.
That's a match.
Eight. Three.
No match.
Four. Nine.
No match.
Five. 12.
No match.
11. Five.
No match.
Eight. 13.
No match.
Three. Nine.
No match.
15. Eight.
No match.
10. Six.
No match.
14. Five.
No match.
Four. Nine.
No match.
12. 15.
No match.
13. Nine.
No match.
Six. 11.
No match.
What can I say?
Hey,
nerves.
Isn't it amazing what nerves will do to you?
It's a lot easier to do it up there.
Yeah, you're sitting up there in the audience, you're saying, oh, I can do that. Look at
seconds.
That. Look at that contestant. He can't do it. But you're taking us up to 70 seconds.
It looks like it's some kind of a record.
Listen, I said off the top of the show that that first match is going to be so exciting because of all the tension and the fact that it almost certainly guaranteed a car.
Yeah.
You think that one was great? Well, you see the next match. It'll start after this break.
If you're not giving your sandwich French's mustard, it may not like it.
No!
So come on, give them what they want. French's mustard. Be good to your food.
I know, you're saying there's old Dean and he's going to talk about sausage again. Wrong. I'm going to talk about chicken, I'm going to talk about steak, and I'm going to talk about biscuits. Now you like Jimmy Dean sausage biscuits, right? So we took a tender piece of steak and a nice southern fried piece of chicken, and we put that in a biscuit. It's good for breakfast in the morning or a late night snack or any time in between. Jimmy Dean chicken biscuit, Jimmy Dean steak biscuits. You already know about sausage.
Joan Rivers' tragedy. Why is she blaming herself for her husband's suicide? Inquiring minds want to know.
I want to know.
What's the inside story of Bruce Willis's new red-hot romance? This week's Inquirer tells you. How can you be more confident? How can you lose 5 pounds a month without dieting?
It's in the Inquirer.
What exciting shows and blockbuster specials will rock TV this fall? Find out in the Inquirer. Over 100 features for people with inquiring minds.
Like me.
It's happening. You're about to experience a whole new feeling with New Sure Desert Spice Scent. It'll add new spice to your life. Now we'll take you to a light, refreshing place with Sure Powder Dry Scent. Leave it to Sure to help keep you powder dry all day long.
The Sinchals were in some mess. Till I got a cinch sack.
Hefty, hefty cinch sack.
It's a cinch to claw.
Said Sarah.
A cinch to lift.
Said Sid.
And a cinch to catch.
Said Sis.
Hefty, hefty cinch sack.
The Before we go on with our match, it's time for our speed reading test with Gene Wood. Go, Gene.
If you'd like to be a contestant on Classic Concentration, all you have to do is call area code 213-856-0638. That's area code 213-856-0638, Alex.
Pretty lady on my left is Diana Fouts. Welcome to Concentration.
I'm glad to be here.
You are?
I am very glad.
I'm delighted to have you here. Is that an engagement ring?
No, it's not.
Good. Are you single or married?
I'm single.
How old are you?
I'm 23.
Yeah? Nice having you here.
Thank you.
I got suits older than you. Let's go to work and play Concentration. Marjorie, what have you got to show us as one of the prizes in this one?
This custom-designed, hand-forged pot rack provides quick access to assorted new and antique copper cookware complemented by pecan and French blue baskets furnished by Charles and Charles. Alex.
Good-looking copper. That's great. That would be beautiful in any kitchen, no matter what the decor. You can find it on the board, hiding behind door number 25, lower right-hand corner. Copper pots and pans. Two pieces of the puzzle about to be revealed. Pay close attention as we show you number 5 and number 11. Diana, you're the challenger. You go first.
Okay, number 23 is calling my name. I like 23.
It's calling your name.
Yay!
23 is calling you. Wild Diana. What do you want to make a match with?
Well, I don't really want copper pots.
What have you got against copper pots, my dear?
I'm not very domestic. I don't cook. I'll take number 7.
Number 7. Lucky number 7. Women's cashmere sweater.
Those
the match
nice.
To that. That's a pretty prize.
I like clothes.
Right at the middle at number 13. That prize will slide into place up there, and you get a look at 3 pieces of the puzzle. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay.
I know the feeling. Go again.
I'll go for lucky number 17. Please.
Electric lounger.
And the match under number 1.
Saying that very confidently. Tennis rackets. No match. Over to Madrid.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 10, please, Alex.
Ice cream maker.
Okay, and over to the corner at 21, please.
Cozumel vacation. No match there. Great holiday has just been exposed. Diana?
Oh, yes, I would love to go. Number 14, please.
Home workshop.
Okay, and number 20.
Wild card and an automatic match for you. The other home workshop is on the board at number 18. Now we've got 2 prizes up here, and you get a look at 3 pieces of the puzzle. They appear to be strategically placed. Go again.
Okay, I want to see what's up there. Number 2.
Up there? Show her number 2. Coffee grinder.
I like coffee. The match at number 9.
Think so? No, that's a Cozumel vacation. No match for you. Listen to that audience reacting to that holiday, Madrid.
I'd like to see what's behind number 21, please, Alex.
I know what's behind there. It's the Cozumel vacation.
I'd love to go on that vacation on number 9, please.
Number 9. That makes it a match. Nice going, Madrid.
Thank you.
Put it up there. You've already won a great holiday in Florida. You could enjoy one in Mexico as well if you solve the puzzle. Can you do it now?
Not yet, Alex.
Go again. Select 2 more numbers.
Let's see what's behind number 22, please.
Whirlpool bath.
Okay, how about behind number 17?
Electric lounger. No match for you. A break for Diana, maybe?
Maybe. Can I see what's behind number 1, please?
Tennis rackets.
Oh, I don't see electric. Number 4.
No, wool blanket. Can't use those with tennis rackets. Bill, interrupted game. Okay, very important now. We're going to reveal the puzzle one at a time. Think you can solve it? Ring in. If you're right, you get to play for the car with 65 seconds. Get your hand close to that signaling button. Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 15, 16, 17. Diana?
Down in the dumps?
Is it down in the dumps? Yes, it is down in the dumps. All right. What is this strange power I have over people? Okay, let me take a moment to show the audience how she solved that puzzle. I get silly. We've got down, and the important word here is in. Down in. TH plus head. You combine that with humps. Bed dumps, head dumps, down in the dumps. Diana, come down here and join me. By golly. Madrid, you've already won over $8,000 in prizes, and you're coming back in the next match. That's the good news. It'll be even better news if she doesn't win the car. But from her point of view, she wants to win the car, and she's got a minute and 10 seconds in which to do it. You won a couple of prizes. When we come back after this commercial break, no, we're going to let Gene tell you first about what you just won.
Great.
Go, Gene.
Okay, Alex, a woman's cashmere sweater and a home workshop. Saws to drills to sanders, an assortment of tools to use if you're serious about the work you do, from Skill Corporation. Alex.
All righty. As I said, 70 seconds on the clock when we return right after this.
For gas pain and bloated feeling, Gas X has the fastest relief ingredient. Look, gas bubbles in beer. Add the leading antacid, add Gas X. Gas X got rid of the gas. Gas X has the fastest reliever for your gas pain and bloated feeling.
After 7 days of treatment with iodine, this cut still hasn't healed. The same is true for the leading antiseptic liquid, the leading antiseptic spray. In fact, none of them help heal as fast as the number one doctor-recommended first aid treatment, Neosporin. Clinical testing shows that Neosporin helps wounds heal faster because its triple antibiotic formula kills bacteria that can cause infection. Neosporin, for faster healing, it's the one.
Introducing a new kind of antiperspirant shape to glide along your shape. A new crystal clear antiperspirant. Presenting new Glide-On, only from Arid. Not a thick, crumbly stick, not a drippy roll-on, but a new, clear, clean formula that glides on. Just turn up the amount you need for effective Arid protection, so you can get a little closer. New Arid Glide-On. Clear Arid protection that glides on.
Salon Selectives presents hair so beautiful, you feel like you just stepped out of a salon.
Salon!
Salon Selectives from Helene Curtis. Four salon shampoos, four salon conditioners. You select the combination that will give you salon beautiful hair.
Salon style.
Feel salon beautiful every day.
Salon Selectives.
Here's something totally different. Summer's Eve Feminine Wash. The first external feminine hygiene wash. It's non-irritating so you can feel fresh and confident every day. Summer's Eve Feminine Wash, the first cleanser for women only.
Sunday on Family Ties.
Do you believe in a higher power?
Nothing beyond the Federal Reserve Board.
Can Alex cope with the loss of a friend?
Why am I alive?
Sunday.
Live from Atlantic City, who will win the most spectacular Miss America pageant ever? You're invited Saturday, September 19th.
Our new concentration champion, Diana Fouts, was just telling me that she isn't feeling too confident because no contestants usually win it their first time out, and she doesn't have a system. But let me tell you that with a minute and 10 seconds, 70 seconds on the clock, you can win a car, you can eat lunch, you can drive around the block and still have time left over. Okay? That's the good news. Here are the... Sure, I'll stay here. I don't go anywhere. Here are the 15 squares. Here's the clock with 70 seconds on it. Good luck to you. Off you go.
One... Two.
No match.
Four. Five.
No match.
Seven. Eight.
No match.
10. 11.
No match.
13. 10.
No match.
11. 14.
No match.
3. 6.
No match.
10. 6.
No match.
9. 12.
No match.
15. 5.
No match.
1. 9.
No match. All right, get serious.
10. 11.
No match.
12. 14.
No match.
9. 14.
That's a match.
13. 15.
No match.
5. 3.
No match.
6. 8.
That's a match.
1. 11.
No match.
I'm sorry. 1. 12.
No match.
7. 15. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. You and Madrid are going to go out and compare notes on how to play this particular round. This is amazing. But you got, next time out, 75 seconds. That's longer than my first marriage lasted. Meanwhile, you've got some prizes to enjoy, and as the champion, you're going into another match. Doesn't that make you feel good?
I couldn't do it. Yes, thank you very much.
Hey, you can't believe you couldn't do it. Neither could Madrid, but next time out, 75 seconds. Oh, it's going to be so exciting. Stay with us.
Okay, take a break. Helen, your classes rock.
Come on, I'm twice your age, and I have arthritis. Time for Anacin.
Anacin relieves minor pain of osteoarthritis for hours.
Bend those knees.
Doctor recommended Anacin.
I like the way you make me laugh. I like the funny things you do. You got a style that's all your own. I like the Sprite in you. You make me want to smile. You know you make me sparkle too. You're such a kick I have around. I like the Sprite in you.
Sprite, the only one with lime in. The unexpected twist that makes us different, livelier, special.
I like the Sprite in you.
Big odors lurk in small places.
Stick it to them, the stick-ups.
Big odors linger in small places.
Stick it to them, the stick-ups.
Stick-ups concentrated air fresheners solve big odor problems in small places.
Stick it to them.
Our announcer, Gene Wood, just made a wonderful point. Because of timing, on our next show, the entire program will consist of the car round. So join us then on Concentration. So long.
The member box studio audience will receive Ortho Space Saving Day Bed featuring a solid oak frame, two mattresses, pop-up unit, and five-piece comforter set furnished by Ortho Mattress Company. And some of our departing contestants will receive Ray-Ban Tortuga sunglasses. Classic styling in distinctive fashion with a look of gold and tortoiseshell, plus Ray-Ban glare-beating lenses furnished by Fox & Loam. Your choice of one of these Joe Jurgensen Classic Series Diamond Dial watches, elegantly styled, his with 20 genuine diamonds, hers with 10, furnished by Joe Jurgensen. Conair's latest innovations, hot sticks, fashion plates, and thermosel cordless iron and brush, furnished by Conair. Harvest Saver Dehydrator preserves delicious fruits and vegetables, makes rich creamy yogurt, grows salad sprouts, and makes fruit roll-ups, furnished by Harvest Saver. New superweight baggies, double-duty bags for demanding freezer and refrigerator needs. New super tough, super thick, superweight baggies. If you like a burger with the works, you'll love Manwich. Our tangy sauce, your fresh ground beef, it's the burger with the works inside.
Tonight, you can go home again with Andy and Opie in Return to Mayberry. Then, American Catholics bending some rules but still keeping the faith, an NBC News special tonight.
This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.